asked you that?
Don't you think she should have said something?
She could have.
Oh, I know. And Matt, her taking credit for your big salad.
Yeah, you bought a big salad for somebody. Nice.
Hello?
Hello, Colin.
Do you know who this is?
No. I'm the man you've been searching for.
Okay, do I know you?
Morphe. Oh, word? What's up?
I called to tell you.
To follow the white rabbit.
Okay. Bye.
There will be a white...
Swish. What's that?
To follow the white rabbit. The rabbit was in front of the outlet. So that means the matrix is... All I have to do is go through that outlet. And then I'll get into the matrix like he said. Okay. I can... Alright. Yeah, I get it. Follow the white rabbit. Okay, that's what I'm doing. Yeah, hello?
What's up?
I just shocked my whole arm,
you
dude.
Assume... Okay. Look, I tried to
It feels like the whole inside of my hand, my whole arm up to my shoulder feels like it's
burnt. I'm sorry that happened. If you would just leave the matrix, it would stop hurting.
Because it isn't real. You said to follow the white rabbit.
That wasn't
a white rabbit, okay? It had black ears, first of all. And
okay, so
even if it didn't, it wasn't
white. It was off-white.
Oh, off-white.
Like eggshell white.
Okay, I told you to follow the white rabbit. It's not white.
Well, let's say that you said to follow a blue rabbit, and then you're like, no, it's sky blue.
Well, it's still blue. I'm
okay,
sorry.
Okay, black ears, so what?
There's these sentinels, and Agent Smith is like... acting all crazy and stuff. I need you to...
You
please.
Made a very bad first
Come
impression.
Come on, man.
So I'm just kind of over it.
Well, who told you to stick a fork in the fucking outlet, dude?
I didn't say you're right.
Okay, you're right. But how about this? I'm not going to the Matrix then. Or coming out of the Matrix. Or whatever you're trying to get me to do. So have fun dealing with those giant flying octopus robots. Or... Sentinels.
Well, have fun living in your fake reality.
And Agent Smith, without me, okay? Good luck, because I'm staying here in the Matrix.
Okay. All right, well, I guess you don't want to meet Trinity then. She wants to have sex with you, and she's hot and stuff.
All right, well, fuck you, dude. Fuck you. Fucking bullshit. And he hung up.
Your call has been forwarded to an
And he blocked my number.
Mr. Anderson.
That's not good.
You know, if it was a regular salad, I wouldn't have said anything. But you had to have that big salad!